Hello, I'm the International Students Advising Manager from Office of International Affairs, National Taiwan Normal University. Today, I would like to introduce you about NTNU. First of all, I would like to provide you two key figures, 61st and 331st. This is our ranking in Asia and in the world. Our university is located in Taipei City, which is the 17th best student cities in the world. Here you can enjoy the extremely convenient public transportation. It is very easy to go anywhere from Taipei in Taiwan. Our university was ranked the first, both in international outlook of the THE ranking and also in international students of QS ranking in 2020. Besides, we have the largest and the most renowned Chinese language center. Currently, learning Chinese is on the global trend. Taiwan is a good place for anyone to learn Chinese and experience Taiwanese and Chinese culture. Also, MTC provides online courses, so it's quite easy for you to learn Chinese safely and easily at your own place. Now, I would like to introduce you a video about NTNU.
Salut, je suis à Taïwan et j'étudie le chinois. Et à NTNU, ici, c'est génial.
Hola, estudio en NTNU. Es una buena experiencia.
Trường Đại học Sư phạm Quốc gia Đài Loan rất là tốt.
I study at NTNU and I really like it here, I enjoy it. I am studying International Human Resource Development. It's a master's program here and I will be here for 2 years.
สวัสดีค่ะ ตอนนี้เรียนอยู่ที่มหาวิทยาลัยครุศาสตร์แห่งชาติไต้หวันนะคะ ที่นี่ดีมากๆเลยค่ะ
National Taiwan Normal University Yela Sekola Yang Bae.
Watashi wa Kokuritsu Taiwan Shihan Daigaku de benkyou shite imasu. Koko de benkyou surukoto wa totemo tanoshii desu.
Jestem uczniem NTNU na Tajwanie, najlepszej szkoły na świecie.
Studuji na NTNU a moc bych tuto příležitost doporučila veškerým lidem, kteří by rádi...
Hope you have enjoyed the video. As you can see, our campus is very internationalized with students from different countries. NTNU has 9 colleges and 63 departments. As you can see, we have colleges of education, arts, technology and engineering, management, and so on. Totally, there are around 14,000 students. Among these students, 1,500 of them are come from different corners in the world studying degree programs here. Also, there are more than 380 partner institutions from 5 continents worldwide. If you divided the colleges from the different subject fields, you can see that we covered various fields such as arts and humanities, social sciences, engineering, education, and even psychology. There are plentiful choices here that you could find one meet your interest. NTNU is part of the NTU system. We collaborated with other 2 top Taiwan universities, which are National Taiwan University and National Taiwan University of Science and Technology. There are some benefits, such as with 1 student ID card from one of the 3 universities, you can select the courses, take minors, and also enjoy the abundant library collections. There are so many resources for you to discover here. Now, we are currently recruiting students for spring semesters of 2022. The deadline will be on April 30th this year. And the next application session will be fall semester of 2022. The application period will start from October this year. The application procedure is quite easy. You just need to upload all of the required materials online. Do check the admission prospectus and the departmental requirements online. We also provide scholarship opportunity for international students. The first one is Taiwan Scholarship. It is provided by our government. You could apply for this scholarship via Taiwan diplomatic mission in your home country by the end of March every year. The award duration will be from 2 to 4 years. The awardees will receive up to $600 each month and also the tuition reimbursement around $2,600 per academic year. The second scholarship is provided by NTNU. All students awarded this scholarship will receive full tuition waiver from 1 to 3 years. The application procedure for this scholarship is quite simple. Just simply submit your application to it at the same time as you submit your admission application. Here we listed some popular and recommended departments for international students. Here you can see that some degree programs are marked with red check, which means that they provided courses conducted in English, such as graduate programs of English, physics, or international human resource development. For more English taught programs, do check on our website. Now, I would like to show you the campus life and student support at NTNU. We provide dormitories for students. And if you want to enhance your Chinese proficiency, there is also Chinese language support, such as one-on-one Mandarin tutorial. And entering university is not just about study. There are also some annual events for international students. And in your extracurricular time, you can also join the student clubs. There are more than 160 student clubs covering various fields at NTNU. Besides studying at NTNU in Taiwan, you will also have a chance to apply for exchange program in another foreign countries. You can apply for either 6-month or 1-year exchange program, and your credit could be transferred. Oh, the most important of all is that you'll only be charged with the NTNU tuition fees. To sum up, I believe that NTNU could be one of your best choices. As you can see, our campus is the most internationalized in Taiwan, and we are located in the hub of Taipei, which is very convenient. Also, we have the excellent faculty and abundant resources for you to discover. Here is our contact information. If you have any inquiries about the application, don't hesitate to contact us. On the right side, you can see the QR code, and here you can see more information about us. Also, we have the YouTube channel. There are some videos pronounced in different languages. Remember to subscribe us here. We are looking forward to seeing you in our campus.